Hey buddy, how's it going? Don't buy another pair of New Balance shoes until you actually watch this video.
Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. Okay, so check it out. I decided to I gotta get a new pair of shoes, man. So anyway, I bought some, right? Ordered them off the internet. I like New Balance. I wear them all the time. I got a whole bunch of pairs, right? Not a big deal. So I went ahead and ordered them off the internet and decided, you know, life would be good. Got a new pair of sneakers. Gonna go get my eyeballs checked, that sort of thing. And so, lo and behold, I ordered them, I got them, I put them on, they did not fit. And I'm like, okay. Has my foot grown since the last 4 months or so that I've ordered a pair of shoes? No. Did the brand change? Was it? No. So did the style change? Maybe a little bit. So, you know, being as I like to order stuff online because I don't want to go to the store, I don't want to try on new shoes, I don't want to do all that stuff, I don't want to go from place to place to place because they don't have them, I just don't like to do that. So when I find a pair that I like and they fit well and I like the style and I think they look pretty good, I stick with them. So I have effectively bought, I have like 7 pair of New Balance shoes. So, right, so I ordered another pair thinking, hey, easy, like the color, boom, picked them up, good to go, put them on, do not fit. Look, so like I said, has my foot grown? No. Has the company changed? No. Has the style completely changed? No. So what's different? I don't know. Can't figure it out. So I'm going to show you exactly what I'm talking about because there's just something going on here and I don't particularly care for it. So welcome to my non-scientific laboratory, right? Here's the shoes. Wear these a lot. They fit great. Check these bad boys out. These are the new ones. 510 version 3. New Balance, right? Very nice. These are the MT510LB3s, size 14, 13.5 in the UK, 49 in the EU, 32 whatever, I don't know what that is, but they say 4E, which is how wide they are. And I will be honest, these are not 4E. They are not that wide. Now, I know that these things have started to run a little narrow, so I wasn't that worried about it. Because these are 2Es. A little bit of a different style. It's hard to read that. So I'll use this one. These are the M870 GG3s. Right? These are 2Es. And if you kind of do a little bit of a comparison here, which is a little bit hard to see, I know. They are right at the same width. So, okay. Not a big deal. Problem I have is, these, my friends, are like a good inch short. And they're not 4Es. They are just as narrow as the 2Es, which I think are really just regulars. A full inch shorter. So, what does that mean? That means they don't fit. So, I was thinking about it. I'm like, well, I don't understand. You know, I bought the same size. They couldn't have changed that much. So, I broke out this thing. This thing is called a tape measure. It's a measuring device. And I started doing the measurements, and that's where I came up with the 1 inch. So, like, if I take these right here and kind of line them up as best I can using the tip of the shoe and going all the way to the back, it says a little bit over 14, right? Like 14 1/8. You can see that. Like, cool. Another pair of shoes, right? Different style, as in the model number, from back to front, right at 14. And actually, if I kind of take it where I should have it, about 14 1/8. Like, cool. That's 2 pair. So this pair I actually bought by accident a long time ago. And let me show you something. And I just kind of kept them because I didn't throw them away. Didn't return them either, but that's okay. These are 13 1/2, maybe at the most 13 5/8. Okay? There we go. These guys right here. See this? 13 5/8. And I'm pulling as tight as I can get it. I know it's probably not the best way to measure, but it's same spot every time. So 13 5/8. These were also 13 5/8. But let's take a good look here. Look, here's what we got. Look. 4E, right? 13. What? So these, which I bought, which I thought would fit, that say 4E, are size 13s. They don't fit because I wear a 14 because I got big feet and I got big man hands. So come on, man. Can they obviously, I mean, look, 4E, 14. These are not 14s. These are 13s. So if you're going to buy a pair of New Balance shoes and you have large feet, maybe long and maybe a little wide or whatever, you might want to watch out because their sizing over the past couple brands or couple styles here, couple different versions here, have gotten really off. And all of these shoes, with the exception of these guys right here, these are all from Vietnam where they have been assembled. All right, made in Vietnam. Guess what? Where's this one made? I can't see. I think these are also made in Vietnam. Or maybe they're not. I don't know. But these 13s right here, made in Vietnam. Same freaking size, man. Now, I don't know whether that's an accident or not, but from what I've seen on the internets and seen other people out there, they're experiencing the same sort of thing. So maybe it's just deliberate. Maybe they figure they could just sell as many shoes as possible and they'll have minimal returns and that's okay. Because I've recently heard that New Balance wants to be like the number one tennis shoe sneaker salespeople in the world. Well, guess what? They're not going to get there doing this. This is aggravating, okay? Because this is obviously not a 14. And I wear enough of these and I buy enough of these to know. And they don't last as long as they used to either. Look, I mean, I've had these for a little while and I do wear them out. That's why I keep buying them. They fit good. I like them. All the same place. Wearing out right there. Don't know why. No, these aren't because I never got a chance to wear these. And I do like the style. Check it out. They look spiffy, man. I kind of like them. Look, there's a level of coordination there you probably won't see. But anyway, if you're going to buy a pair of New Balance shoes, just be aware. They may not fit. So it's aggravating. You know, and I get it too because that happens with women's clothes too. And shoes, they're deliberately sized different so that you have to go into the store and try them on, and while you're there, you're probably going to buy something else. At least that's what my wife tells me, and I completely believe that. So, yeah, it's my little public service announcement for you. If you're going to buy New Balance shoes, just be aware they may not fit. So there you go. And these are different styles as well, and they're all about the same until you get here. But you know what? These sure do match the 13s, don't they? So, yeah. What do you think? Does anybody watching this video here wear New Balance shoes? Have you experienced the same thing? Yeah? Let me know. Comments, questions, concerns, I appreciate them. You can leave a comment below. I appreciate that. Thumbs up. Share this video. If you know people wear New Balance, man, share this video. Because, yeah, it's aggravating. Because now I'm going to have to go to the store. But the good thing is that they look nice. I'm going to put them right back in the box. I'm going to ship them right back through Amazon and go, you know what? There you go. I'm done. But now here's the scoop though. Now what am I supposed to do? If I like that style, do I have to order a 15 to equal a 14? I mean, come on, man. It's aggravating. So, yeah. Hey, appreciate you watching. You can share this if you'd like. And if you're watching the channel for the first time, I do appreciate that very much. I've been making videos for a while. But yeah, anyway, very, very aggravated. So, now I'm going to go get my eyes checked. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like